extraordinary athlete. I think that the fact that he jumps well, he runs well, he's quick and fast, he is an intelligent person. He picks up very quickly, and you know, if Allen does not do something, it's because he made the choice to do it, not because of the fact that he does not understand. And I think he's got a tremendous competitive heart.
He's not there being that, you know, every time we get a guy on the court, we lose a guy. You know, we get starters hurt, two starters at a time. And we just not as hungry as we used to be as far as defensively. You know, we feel like, you know, if we can try to stop people, then we can get it done. And we haven't been stopping people. We just got big time chemistry problems. Like, you know, I think me and Dog are playing well together, but still the chemistry's not there. I think we gotta find some type of identity of how we gonna play night in and night out.
I wanna hit some bullet questions for you, and you just respond to them, things that are said about you. Allen Iverson is a hog. He shoots an awful lot in the ball game.
You know, you hear people say that, but you never heard any of my teammates ever say anything about that. You know, we know what go on inside our huddle. We know what go on inside our practices. We know what go on inside our meetings. I am the go-to guy for this team, and they do expect me to shoot the ball. They do expect me to score a point, you know, and it's been like that ever since I've been in here.
Let me talk to you about your appearance, which always comes up about you. Your tattoos, your jewelry, your bandana, your hat. What do these things mean to you?
That's just who I am. That's just who I want to present myself as. You know, I don't have a problem with how I dress. You know, people always talk about, you know, why you don't wear a suit to the game. Well, I never wore a suit to the park to play basketball. You know, I'm clean. If you got on your suit, you clean. And my jeans and my throwback jersey cost more than your whole suit. So why am I? I can be dressed. I'm dressed up too. You know, when I started wearing do-rags and hats, then I saw everybody start to do them. When I got cornrows, and everybody got cornrows. When I came into the league, I never knew about anybody with cornrows. Nobody had cornrows, never in the history of the game. And I didn't do it for nothing thuggish or anything like that. I was tired of going on the road and having a barber that I don't know mess my hair up. Now you see little kids come up to me with the cornrows and the design, and it make me feel good because I know, you know, in my heart that I started the whole thing.
How do you think the public perceives Allen Iverson?
I honestly don't care. All I care about is the way people that love me and care about me perceive. The people, as far as the fans that love me, my family and friends, all I do is live my life for myself and the people that care about me and the people that I care about.
What's the most difficult thing in being Allen Iverson's wife?
I have to say, the most difficult thing is to have to hear people say negative things about him when I know what's real.
What is real about him? Is it his jewelry? Is it his braids? Is his tattoos? What's real? Tell me what you think.
That's real. I mean, that's real, but that's all external. Yeah. I mean, but what's real about him on the inside? I mean, he has a great big heart.
Iverson has Jordan. The crowd is into it. Allen shakes free. Gets two!
Let him see the cross. Hit him with the cross. Hit him with that thing. Show him one more time. Hit him with that bling. Hit him with the bling thing. Oh, Lord. That's enough. That's enough, man. They're going to take
it. Let me see the shot. Do what your daddy do now. Shoot it. Shoot it. Do what your daddy does. Come on. There you go. Do it more than that, though. He don't just stop.
You got 29 more to go.